Talk to him.
Ella. He must be the one Pythagoras mentioned. The lair of the Sphinx. Impressive.
Oh my, Amystios.
What are you doing here?
My name is Gorgias, and I have spent my life researching the past of Viotia and the Peloponnese.
I'm looking for the other half of this amulet.
Ah, yes, I know of items like this. I was seeking a piece similar in size.
Where is it?
Unfortunately, my apprentice was the one tracking down its final location in Locris. He went to retrieve it, but never returned.
I will do everything I can to find your missing apprentice.
I appreciate the help, Mystios. I am very worried about my Pibos.
What was Pibos looking for?
There was a cave discovered that might contain items of great significance. I sent him to validate the claims before I made the journey myself.
Where was your apprentice heading?
We heard rumors of a sighting near the tomb of Menikefs in Viotia.
Don't worry. I'll find out what happened to Pibos. He's over there.
Come on.
This must be Peebos. Or what's left of him.
The creature that killed Peebos must have eaten the amulet. Together perfectly. This must be the key. It must only work at night. I should come back after dark.
Another challenger. I hope you're more resilient than the last one.
By the gods! The statue came alive!
I am no statue, child. If you cannot comprehend what stands before you, how are you to entertain me?
I came here for another reason.
Oh. Then tell me, little one, why are you here?
You protect an object of great power. I have been asked to return it to where it belongs.
A most noble of causes. Sadly, I cannot grant your request.
There's too much at stake. I won't leave without it.
The power I guard is not for the weak-willed.
I can resist.
One must risk everything in the pursuit of knowledge. If you can answer my questions wisely, you will have proven yourself worthy. What is always old and sometimes new. Never sad, sometimes blue. Never empty, but sometimes full. Never pushes, always pulls.
The moon.
An interesting choice. Some try to hide, some try to cheat. But time will show, we always will meet. Try as you might to guess my name, I promise you'll know when you I do claim.
Death.
Well done, mortal. I'm alive, but without breath. I'm as cold in life as in death. I'm never thirsty, though I always drink.
You're a fish.
You're highly perceptive. You are an interesting one. Now, take what you have learned and touch the symbols that reflect your choices.